One of my long-awaited features of YouTube has finally arrived. Being very fond of watching videos, I love to fine-tune them according to my specific taste, based on my mood and my convenience. It's finally possible to adjust the playback video sound on YouTube on your iOS devices. Welcome back to another exciting episode of iGeek's blog. This is Puneet Khatri, back for another video, guys. You have many, like as much as possible, 7 options to tweak the playback speed of your favorite YouTube videos on your iOS devices. If you ever come across any cool video and you're unable to catch a specific word or you want to listen to a specific song at a particular speed, now you can do that according to your wish. So guys, without wasting any bit of time, let's get started with this video. Alright, so guys, in order to go ahead and get started with this process, you need to make sure that your YouTube application is updated to the latest version. So this feature is available with the new update of YouTube, that's 12.33, but already as of me recording this video, YouTube has already released 12.34 version. So you need to be on any of these versions in order to make this video possible. So guys, what you need to do next is go ahead and launch YouTube. Once you're in the YouTube, play any video whichever you like, alright? Whichever video you like, you can just go ahead and play that. So I'll just play this video. So guys, once this video plays over here, what next you need to do is, there are 3 dots at the top right corner. Just go ahead and tap on these 3 dots. You will have the second last option that says playback speed. Just tap on that. And here, as I told you earlier, you have 7 options with you guys, 7 options. So let me just explain all of these options properly to you. 0.25 is like the current speed is 1 and out, like it would be 4 times slower. 0.5 is 2 times slower, pause, that's 3/4 times slower, normal is like 1x speed, 1.25 is faster, 1.5 is even faster, and 2x is double the speed which the current video plays at. You can just go ahead and select any of these options, whichever is like according to your mood and your convenience, just select any options whichever you like. Okay, so guys, in order to go ahead and change the video playback on YouTube on your Mac or a Windows PC, just tap on your browser, go ahead to YouTube, and open up any video over here. So I would like to just play this video. So guys, once the video starts playing, you can just pause the video, tap on the settings icon up right here, and you have this option, that's the third option that says speed. Just tap on that, and here you would see all of these options again. So as I told you guys earlier, 0.25 is the slowest, 0.5 is faster than the slowest one, 0.75 is a bit slower, or like 3/4 slower than the normal speed. That's the one, like 1.0 is the normal speed. 1.25 is a bit faster. 1.5 is like half faster, and 2 is like just the double the speed. So according to your experience and your moods, you can just go ahead and select any of these, whichever is convenient for you. Alright, so guys, now we come to the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed this video. This was a quick tutorial that would help you to just go ahead and change the playback video audio of a YouTube video on your iOS device or your Mac or your Windows PC. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you then feel free to give a thumbs up to this video, subscribe to our channel, that's iGeek's blog. The subscribe button is down right there. And also, if you want to ask something, if you have something in doubts, or if this didn't work for you, what were the problem you were facing, just let me know from the comment section down below and I'll make sure to reply that. That's about it for this video, guys, and I'll get back to you guys later in my next video. Peace.